kind of only have been using it.
No, not yet.
Remember I told you about the last video you got them?
Oh, yeah. Just bring it to, you know, the next game. Yeah, practice before Vegas.
Yep.
Come back? how you fit. Don't we?
Yeah, but she used to stay with her girlfriend now. And then they work at home, so
been hurtful. Her children. I feel like it's more easy for your own health. Like, yeah. I don't think they pay rent over there. It's different for them. But I think it's more freedom in your own home, I guess. Yeah. So his mom is so
cool. Close up!
Let me talk to Simon here. We might take different go somewhere because he told his dad to tell us something about it. So. Yeah, let me talk to Simon. That was really good. That I want to make sure our financials are very covered. Because just on finally decide UCL, there is not much too much to worry. Yeah, UCL. Okay. All right. Okay, bye. $23.34 not Texas here. Yes. Okay. Bye bye. Region 7. My sister has a job, government jobs, and then security.
Oh wow.
So I'm training.
Where is she at? Based
in San Francisco. But she can live in San Francisco.
Wow. So she has to stay there.
Yes. All
the commutes open there.
So she take bar. You know where is it?
That's a long commute though.
Yeah, that way she on probation right now because that job is hard to get there. But
yeah,
she has to be going through probation. So she has to take a lot of care.
Same with the county job, you're on probation for like.
The need to call and pay a lot of options.
Very stressful job, like you interview a lot of people and stuff. Does she work at the airport or?
No, she works at the, you know, middle. It's like the business part, the very nice business.
Or for my sister. if you become a highway patrol officer, they interview your neighbors, your family,
everything. They either come to, the guy called me, hey, you know, he wanted to meet me at Starbucks, said, no, you come to my work and I can sit down and talk to you. I don't know who you are, you may be paying for a type, so I keep laughing or something, right?
Yeah, and you have access to the cameras.
Yeah. So, it's an hour interview. You can come to my work. And you ask, you know, how long my sister dating? And so that's a personal life. I don't have to tell you this. They have all the questions already.
They already know.
So they want to see I said something different.
Oh, let's go! Oh! Put it up!
She has to go through like psychological
tests
and like.
Hi, Coach. Hey, how you doing?
How are you? See you later, Coach. Yeah, so she interviews. Yeah, so how long, you know, have she go back to Vietnam? What did she do before? She, you know what? But she came here, right? Yeah, you know. I just know because my sister, we came in the United States that year. She does a lot of volunteer jobs. She went to Africa to do volunteer jobs. Yeah. And she traveled a lot, you know. She went to Thailand, you know. That's a good thing for them, you know. She does volunteer. So.
Yeah.
See, they went through a few months, you know, like process.
Like, yeah, that's the interview, but I'm sure it's like...
Right now,
hey, Black ball, black ball, black ball. Nice. Woo!
That's the lowest score ever.
Their first game was at 2, but...
Oh, okay. Yeah, we got here at 2, so we went to Jacob's game.
Oh.
Yeah, not a game. We went to the game. And say, oh, something I know she said, I that's her personal life, I don't get to know personal life, but that all can help.
Yeah.
You know how she met her boyfriend, I said, I don't know. She don't tell me that her personal life. I met him, he came to my house, that's it. I don't ask him that before, yeah.
Is she young? Is she young?
She's 10 years younger than me. She's like 39.
Behind you, Dylan! Come on, Dylan! Look behind you.